And a lot of people are waking up right now, like, no, that's actually not how it is. We can do things to heal ourselves. We don't have to have these certain, I guess, generational curses, you could call them, or, you know, we can really take things into our own hands through nutrition, through food, and we're finding through water. And water, in fact, is sort of this missing piece or missing link people don't even realize they're missing.